USABA 45 for 45, episode 19, Jim Mastro. Jim Mastro is a seven-time Paralympian and the first athlete to medal in four Paralympic sports, winning 10 medals overall, including five gold. Jim was the first blind athlete selected for a U.S. Olympic team as an alternate on the 1976 Greco-Roman wrestling team and received the Medal of Courage from the United States National Wrestling Hall of Fame in 2008. Jim was also the first blind person to earn a PhD in adapted physical education. A former USABA board member, Jim earned his induction into the USABA Hall of Fame in 2009.